So there we go.
So I'm absolutely delighted that the Brighton & Hove MCT won. I was very, very happy to be to be voted and to be nominated by everyone that voted for me. And we've all worked incredibly hard, and running a business is not easy, and we've got to make a difference.
Tell us a little bit about First Aid for Life then, and Emma.
Okay, well, First Aid for Life, we're all professional medical or emergency service personnel. We aim to make a difference. We aim to provide practical first aid training that gives people the confidence to know what to do. So it's enjoyable, it's informative, it's fun, it's relevant, because as a small business, we can find out what you need to know and make sure that we teach you what you need and that you have the practical side of it, the hands-on, so that you are completely confident. And the feedback I've had from people, it's made a big difference, and that's the business we're in.
Well, obviously you wouldn't be here without the votes from the parents and carers in the finalists, so obviously you've got some validation already there, even though you didn't win in your category. So, you know, it's still a great achievement to be here today, isn't it?
It is, most definitely. I mean, about 80% of our work is directly from referral, which says a lot. And we work very closely with the NCC. We're the only first aid company that actively links up with, I think, 8 different NCC groups in our immediate area and runs scheduled first aid courses for them. So, thank you to the NCC as well.
Great. Well, congratulations anyway, and I hope you've had an enjoyable day.
It's been wonderful. We've met some really inspirational people.